Here are three things you need to know about endometriosis. My name is Dr. Mathew Leonardi. I'm an assistant professor at McMaster University in Hamilton, Canada. I'm also an advanced gynecologic surgeon and sonologist at Hamilton Health Sciences. The first thing that you need to know about endometriosis is that it is a chronic, full-body inflammatory condition. It is a disease where tissue similar to the tissue in the uterus grows outside of the uterus. It could be in the pelvis or even outside of the pelvis. Endometriosis is commonly thought to be a gynecologic disease, but we now know that endometriosis is so much more than that. It can affect the whole body. The second important point about endometriosis is that it is, unfortunately, a difficult to diagnose disease. But it doesn't have to be anymore. The most exciting innovation in diagnosing endometriosis comes from advancements in imaging tests, including ultrasound and MRI. Let's talk for a second about ultrasound and MRI. If an ultrasound or an MRI is performed and interpreted by somebody who has advanced expertise in diagnosing endometriosis with these imaging tests, they can definitively and accurately diagnose the disease. However, a normal ultrasound or MRI result cannot rule out endometriosis at this time because the most subtle form of the disease, called superficial endometriosis, cannot always reliably be seen on the test. Further investigations and treatment, including potentially laparoscopy, may be valuable. The third and incredibly important point that you must know is that endometriosis is a disease that requires a multidisciplinary approach to treatment. Multidisciplinary care for endometriosis can involve the primary care provider, gynecologist, fertility specialist, but it may also include the holistic, multimodal approach delivered by our allied healthcare professionals, such as pelvic floor physiotherapists, registered dietitians, pain psychologists, osteopaths, acupuncturists. Endometriosis care should be personalized and individualized.